Oh, I forgot about the purple gem cup. Okay, so that means I think 23 more races to go. Oh no, not this level. I'm just gonna let everybody know I already lost. This level is a complete war zone. There's no consistent way to win this level. Unless the AI just don't want to go fast all of a sudden. I remember playing this level on day one. They left me in the... They were destroying me. They were going faster than me when I went through the shortcut. Oops. Hold on. Forgot to turn that off. Alright, sorry about that. I promise you the AI is not going as fast as I remember the last time I was on Crash Cove. Yep, mystery caves. I can't wait for the next prehistoric track. I want to see how it is. In the next Nitro Tour. Or will it be called Prehistoric Tour? I always hit that wall there. Once I manage to not hit that wall, I'll be good. No. Sometimes I forget the AI can get those now. Yes, go. I finally got through there without hitting anything. That never happens. Oh, I almost hit that fireball. Or they put Blizzard Bluff before Papu's Pyramid? Wait, Papu's Pyramid was red, right? No, I missed a boost pad. I swear these clocks are the most annoying thing in the world, and the AI cheat because they don't slow down from them at all. I jumped super high for not having Sacred Fire. I know, right? I don't know what that was. I just took off in the sky. Who knows? Maybe I got super ultra perfect timing as it's jumping. Okay, so Papu Pyramids was red. I don't know why it went before a Blizzard Bluff. I love when the AI tries to hit me with an item and another AI body blocks it for me. Wait, the AI can get warp orbs? I mean, I never knew that. I thought it was only humans. At least in the original. I don't think I remember the AI ever getting warp orbs except for online. Huh. Man, that's gonna make a lot of speedrunners mad. I'm trying to think, have the AI ever shot a warp orb at me throughout the entire story mode? There it is, the sacred red gem. Pink Ripperoo. Thank you for staying until the end of the video. Remember to leave a like and a comment below. Also, if you want to see more videos from yours truly, make sure to hit that subscribe button. All right, until next time, remember to be a legend and have a great day.